Hey, what's up, guys? Sanitary 103. Just doing an impromptu video. I wasn't planning on doing this. I'm gonna hit my chest workout. I'm by myself, obviously. I'm gonna try to film my one rep max for my bench press, flat bench press. I hit 230 for one last week, so hopefully I'm gonna go up to 235. And I currently weigh only about 133 or 134, so 100 pounds over my weight. The most I've ever done in the past was 240 for one. That was almost a couple years ago. But since then, after I hit 240, I had an injury and that put me back. And then after that, I switched my routine. I went away from a barbell for a while, just went to dumbbells. And then I did my whole cut with the whole transformation video, so my power went down. But the past like month or so, I've been going back to the bench press. So hopefully I can get someone to film that, and we'll see. So wish me luck. I'm gonna definitely hit my chest workout, and in the future, assuming I come with my wife, she can probably get some more footage for other stuff. But until then, I'm gonna try to get this one rep max for 235. See you guys there. Guys, Sanitary 103. It's got done with a great chest workout, extremely high volume. For my new subscribers, if you want to check out that chest routine in its entirety, I mix it up every once in a while, but the main bread and butter is the same. I'll put a link to that video somewhere right here. But anyway, you guys just saw the one rep max. I saw the footage and I try to make a conscious decision to get the bar as far as possible, even maybe get close to the chest and touch it. But looking at the footage, it looked like I was short about this much. So it was a clean rep, but not as deep as I wanted to. So take it for what it's worth. So probably next week, I'll try to do it again. And this time I'm gonna definitely try to get the bar basically touching the chest to make sure it's enough depth, because I believe in good form. So kind of frustrating a little bit. I thought I got the 235 all the way down, and then I saw the footage. I was like, oh man, I didn't go quite as down. But it's a pretty good accomplishment nonetheless, because my PR is 140 for one. And when I did 140 for one a few years ago, 240 pounds for one rep at 140 pounds, or about 142 pounds. So I'm only about 5 pounds off my PR, but I'm about 10 pounds lighter. So this just goes to show you that, you know, I don't have to put on excess fat to try to build muscle and get stronger. So that's it, guys, for this video. I'm in a little bit of a time crunch, so I gotta get going. Thanks once again for all your support. Hopefully I can rep this 235 for one. I'm pretty sure I can get it, and then eventually move up to 240. The ultimate goal, which I don't know if it's even possible, it'd be great to bench press my body weight times two as a natural athlete. So if I weighed in at around 132, let's say, that would be a clean 264 and rounded up to 265, which is way out there. I don't know if that's gonna happen, but I think 250 is definitely in the cards, hopefully. But if not, you know, at least I tried, right? That's it, guys. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.
This is an organic chicken thighs. And with thighs, that's a good source of protein. It's a little bit higher in fat, but I had to use some scissors and cut off some of the fat with the scissors right there.